The member from Jefferson County just referenced that his constituents in Jefferson County did the right thing and began to clean and took individual responsibility to prevent the spread of COVID-19. I represent parts of Philadelphia and Montgomery counties, and so too have my constituents. I really hope that you were not saying that people in the Southeast did not, but furthermore, I believe people in Jefferson County and throughout Western Pennsylvania and Central Pennsylvania have benefited greatly from the Department of Health and these shutdown orders. So I do want to correct the record. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.